He tried to stop, but he couldn't. He just kept rolling along. He didn't dare look at what was coming next. There was the station master's house. The station master was about to have breakfast. Horrors! Cried Thomas and shut his eyes. The house rocked. Broken glass tinkled. Plaster was everywhere.